What are
Do you
your
like
thoughts?
it? $60 for a maternity dress. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. You can see it now?
Kinda. I mean, you can see the dark spot.
Yeah.
Let's roll. Here we go. Back again with another episode. All right. We're going to rate these, what do you call them?
Outfits.
We're going to rate these outfits. They, pregnancy outfits. Okay.
Maternity
outfits, whatever you want to call them. Pregnancy, maternity mean the same thing. All right.
All
right. Let's go on with this pink dress. All right.
It's not a pink dress. It's a skirt and a top.
Oh, a long skirt and a top then. There you go.
We should have worn this to the baby shower. I didn't remember I had it. I'm sorry. Continue.
No, I'm saying that's what you should. I could have sworn I asked you, babe. Don't you have another pink outfit?
I never remembered it.
That's what you should have wore. Yeah. Oh. So we could have matched. But now we didn't match.
I was in white, you were in pink, so it didn't matter.
That's my point, we didn't match.
So, we still look cute.
Alright.
It looked like that's how we planned it.
I guess so. Next time, maybe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
But this is also another outfit where you can adjust.
I mean, yeah, you can obviously wear that,
so
pregnant or not.
Yeah.
I can see just by the way it fits now.
Yeah, so when I lose this, what do they call it?
Yeah. Postpartum belly?
Okay, we can call it that.
That's what it is. I mean, we...
Alright, you can still wear it. But I don't wear pink, so...
Well, you're going to have to now because you bought it.
You can wear it. Wait for the next pregnancy. Even though...
Okay.
It's probably not gonna be a girl.
Yep, right.
So.
I mean, you can still wear pink even though it's not
a girl.
That's
what I'm gonna say. No one's gonna know that. We won't even know.
Next time we'll actually do a gender reveal, so we'll you'll probably have to wear it.
We did do a gender reveal. We just didn't do all that excitement.
Well, we're gonna do the full shebang, all the excitement and everything the next time. So you're gonna wear that, and I'm gonna wear a blue outfit. There we go.
So I'm gonna save this for 3 years so I can wear it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, why not? Like, well, you know what I'm saying? Unless you decide to wear it before then, it really don't matter. But anyway, back to what we were saying. All right, so I'm gonna break this. I give this one here. Now this is a 7 right here. Come here, let me.
A 7?
Yeah, come here. Come close to the, let me touch it. Yeah, that material, mm-mm.
There's nothing wrong with this material.
7.
You think you're a tailor or a dressmaker or something.
7. I mean, I guess it looks comfortable. Is it pretty stretchy? Like you can move in it? You know what I'm saying? What if you got to run from a dog? Can you run? Oh. All right. I'm just saying, you know.
I can run in this.
Comfortability. Yeah,
you got to tear
that a little bit to get that leg up there. So I'm just saying now. You out like
that. Why would I be running from a dog?
You never know. They could be anywhere.
Okay.
So, I'm just saying, I don't have to get at... I mean, it's a nice skirt and top. It's a nice outfit.
Yeah, I like it.
Like, you could wear that, like I said, you could
really
wear that.
I should have worn it.
You could wear that just out, you know what I'm saying? You could wear that just out, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Anywhere, really. But yeah, I don't like the material. 7.
This reminds me of when Shanice was dancing. I'm gonna show you the video.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Shanice is still a trip from high school.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show you the video. But yeah, okay. I agree. I'll give this a 7.8.
7.8?
Mm-hmm.
No, you gotta explain the 0.8. I explained my 0.2 on my 9. Why 0.8?
Because it's not you. I can't run from a dog in it. Let's not put me in a position. I've run from dogs too many times in my life. I do not want to be in that position again. So, but yeah, it's not uncomfortable. It's a comfortable set. It's okay. Yeah. I don't like the color because I don't really wear pink. But so that's why I wouldn't give it an A because yeah, it's pink.
Okay. Good.
But I bought it to wear it and then forgot about it.
Mm-hmm.
And so yeah.
Well, you gotta wear
it. So now you can, and they can wear it anywhere.
Yeah, you gotta wear it at least once.
Just not around CJ, because then he's gonna say I look like Pepto Bismol. So just don't wear it where he's gonna be around. But this fits better when I was like pregnant.
You think so?
Yeah.
You're looking.
I am.
Mm-hmm.
How can you see from here? Oh yeah, I can see. Now I got to watch this.
This is the only dark spot on there.
You're gonna have breast milk stain on you.
Both sides.
On both sides, yeah. I'm a pump after this.
It just close the thing when you show it.
You can see my nipples?
Not with the cover over.
This is like everyday wear. Can't wear it anywhere.
Yeah. All right. 7. Give that one a 7.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
I don't know. I kind of like the other one better. I mean, it's good for everyday wear, I guess, especially exactly, like running errands and stuff like that. So for convenience. Yeah, I think it's... No. 7.
It's an 8 for me.
8 for you?
Yeah.
For everyday... It's
super comfy.
Really good for summertime, springtime, when it's warm out.
Yeah.
And it looks pretty comfortable.
It is. Like, it's my favorite thing.
It seems like it's not really comfy. You just put it on. And you can always put pants over it if you want.
You know, put pants over it,
yeah. I mean, you could, like, if you like, okay, I want to put on some pants.
Oh yeah, you can put like the big pants over it,
so you could wear it as a, mm-hmm, not just like by
and
itself.
And it stretches, and even after, because this is post baby.
Yeah.
And
it's still okay.
Yeah. All right.
Well, thinking about that, I have to say that I'd definitely give it a 10. It's not the fanciest thing in the world, but for convenience and all about
being
comfortable, yeah.
And comfort.
But you got to also think about, well, no, because in the wintertime, all you do is put a jacket on and you're good. Yeah, definitely a 10, because you can change the outfits with it. I really like it. It's good.
Change what outfit?
Like, you put on pants, it's something else.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
And you can put something over it.
You put something over it if it's cold out. Yeah. It's like an adult onesie.
It is. That's exactly what it is.
Yeah, okay.
It's like a top four when your belly stretches.
Mm-hmm.
You saw this. I wore this like every week.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Rate the top.
I mean, the top looks pretty comfy.
It is comfy.
Yeah, like you said, you wore it a lot, so I mean, you obviously liked it.
Mm-hmm.
Simple shirt to put on, stretches with the belly. You give it a 9.2.
For casual wear.
Yeah.
You can also dress it up and wear it out, like with leggings, depending on where you're going. And the pants.
The pants, now you can dress those up and wear them out.
Yeah, these are out pants. These are definitely.
You know.
I'll give this pants a...
It has to be higher than a 9.2 because the shirt is a 9.2.
I'll give it a 9.
I don't even know where the 0.2 comes in at. I just 9.2, you know?
Why would you put 0.2 on the rating?
Because you really liked it a lot, so I got to get that 0.2 in there.
I like the pants. I'll say a 9 for the pants because you can wear it out. It's comfy. And Nothing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Looks nice on your butt.
That too.
Yeah.
Alright, we just got a couple more. So you don't have to be dramatic. Alright, I know you wanna sleep. You can pretend like you wanna do this with me. Okay?
I'm doing it, Anna.
Okay.
Really good for the gym.
Yeah, that's what we want.
I have to give it a 10.
You can't just give everything a high. Alright, to be honest, it's very comfortable, so I would exactly. give it a 10. And it has a lot of room to stretch.
Yeah. So if you got...
Like, to be honest, Shein has a lot of maternity clothes. If you got, I'm shopping...
Yeah. If you got twins or triplets in there, that thing will cover.
Why would I have triplets?
You're not the only one that buy that stuff.
Well, okay. I'm just making sure that's not what you're wishing on me. So, okay?
Only twins, but continue on.
Or twins.
So, yeah.
One baby is enough per pregnancy. Anyways, I would rate it a 10 too.
Yeah, wear it to the gym. You can also wear it if you just, you know, going to the quick run to the store, grocery store, anything like that. So, yeah.
This is my hospital outfit.
Yeah. Especially for comfortability and convenience, yeah, 10.
Yeah. And the birth bag is yeah. good. You got a package.
Yeah.
Why are you doing all of that?
I gotta rate it.
With one eye?
Yeah, like she did. Yeah, I think they help them see better. Make sure their eyes don't deceive them.
Anyways, that's
that. It's a nice dress.
It's comfortable.
Yeah?
I'll give it a 7.
7?
Yeah, it's like a casual wear. You can wear it on a Friday night.
Yeah.
You won't be able to drink
or Saturday
pregnant.
Night. I mean, yeah. I like number 7 for that.
No 9?
Huh? No, not a 9 because you can only wear that like it's a dress, so you're only wearing it.
You're only giving clothes you can wear anywhere. High marks.
Yes. Yes.
I need to reevaluate you rating these stuff.
If you can wear it anywhere, anytime, it gets a high mark. If you cannot, only for certain occasions, it doesn't get a really high mark.
Okay.
Because then right. think of it like you
I only, see your metrics. I see your metrics.
You're only wearing it if you go in certain places. So that means, you know, you're going to buy it just to wear it in certain occasion and sit it in the closet. Now, you got something that you can wear all the time to anywhere, then you're going to wear that. You're going to get your money out of it.
Okay.
Yeah. So that gets the higher rating. All right. You know, but I give it a B plus for comfortability. You know what I'm saying? Because once it gets cold, you're going to have to cover up them sleeves and this side here. So if you go anywhere and it's cold inside, then make
sure... It's not a cold dress, babe. It's for the summer.
Then make sure you bring a jacket. I mean,
and it's needed for the summer, especially like when you're pregnant, you get hot and very irritable for like just being outside. So
mm-hmm.
you need a little... breathing space.
Yeah.
But I'll give it a 7 too. A 7.5.
7.5?
Yeah.
All right, next.
It's cute.
Let's see what we got here. I think most of the dresses so far that you've got they're pretty comfortable.
Yeah. Shein. If I was like, Shein is the best place so far to shop for maternity stuff. Like they have like a wide variety of stuff.
Okay.
And for people who don't really like, for me, my size didn't change. So you can wear these clothes even. Cause they have like these, you know, like baby clothes have these things.
Yeah.
So you can extend and then you can
dress. Well, that looks like just a regular, you know,
So even when dress. You lose all the tummy,
it's gonna, you after can still birth, wear it. Yeah.
You can still wear it if you get back to your regular size.
There you go. So I'm gonna have to give that there. See now, see last time I gave the other one a 9.2. I'm gonna give that a 9.2. And why? Because you can always, if you wanna just wear the bottom, wear the bottom. If you wanna just wear the top with something, you can just wear the top. 9.2, here we go.
All right, 9.2. And the top kind of stretches too. I did wear this. I don't have a picture of it, but.
No.
Mm-mm. But yeah, so you can wear this post-maternity.
Yeah.
And pre-maternity and yeah, whenever.
And if you get cold, you just put a little, you know, you have to find something to match it. Put a little something over it. Yep. Yep. See, you can take the bottom off. You can put some pants on. Or you can take the top off and put a different shirt on other than that.
That is true.
Yep. Yep. 9.2.
All right. 9.2. I'll give it a 9. I don't know what you and the point twos.
The point two is it's a top and bottom. It's separate side. Point two. All right, here we go. Back again, because this woman got a lot of clothes.
I got this, and I just never opened it because, did you forget I was like sick?
I ain't forget nothing.
Okay.
My memory is as good.
What am I going to do with these clothes when I'm literally sick and throwing up everything?
My memory is as good as an elephant's. So, like I was saying, we back to write another dress. This woman got a lot of clothes that we gotta try on. So here we go. The dress, I mean, it's a nice dress. That's a really nice dress if you were pregnant, obviously. Whatever the case may be.
You can wear this soon. Let's go out so I can wear this.
You can wear that dress to a nice
party
dinner.
Or dinner.
Nice dinner. Don't really do parties, you know. But if it was like a shindig, you know, a nice...
You don't do parties?
No, not like that. Parties are ratchet. Okay?
No, obviously, like, I don't mean parties as in... I mean if someone...
A nice grown and sexy party, there you go. And you can wear that dress. It's nice. I like it. I mean, very hard to zip up in the back. You know, don't nobody want
bless
nothing
you, baby.
That they can't zip up or put on, you know, that could possibly break. Okay. So because that dress is so difficult to zip up in the back, I'm going to give it a 6.
This dress is cute. This dress deserves a... I'm gonna give this dress an 8.
I mean, yeah, you could wear it. I mean, it's a nice dress. You can wear it.
I think I can still wear it even when I lose this.
Yes, you can. But trying to zip that thing up in the back, I almost tore my finger off.
I don't really... This is a small. It's so small?
I believe so.
It is a small, right? Check.
It says 4.
A 4 is a small. Yeah, 4 is a small.
Okay.
So it's a small. And it's from Pretty Little Things. They do have nice maternity stuff, but it does not have a wide variety like she in. So let's go to the next one.
You started it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see the... Oh, I see. Let's see the hat. Ooh, I almost fell over again.
Oh, be careful, don't do that.
Ooh, let me fix these back.
Did you fix them?
Yeah, I did. Okay, do you like this one?
Yeah, it's a nice dress.
I like the one in the back.
Not as fancy as the other, but it's a nice dress.
Hair is not fancy. It's just like a regular.
You can still wear it out. Yeah.
Still. Even on a Friday. Mm-hmm. You can go to brunch.
Yeah, you can wear it more of a casual occasion.
Mm-hmm. And you can wear this while you're pregnant because you have a lot of room to grow. A lot. Mm-hmm. And you can wear it post-pregnancy because you see?
Yeah.
It's just gonna, you know. So I rate it a.
I'm gonna go with an 8.
Me too. I'll give it an 8.
8 it is! Mm-hmm. Hey, we got like 51 million things to try on.
It's just this. Like, you said you wanted to do it with me.
Yeah, but
it's just
I.
Just this and this and this. Alright, I don't know what this is. Honestly, I don't know why. It's just these, and then we're done.
Alright.
What do you have to go do?
Well, at some point, I need to go fax this stuff.
Okay.
All right, here we go. We're gonna make this one short and sweet. All looks right. Very comfortable. You can wear it anywhere, anytime. Okay.
It's not so comfortable.
Never go wrong with black. Okay. Let me feel it. Let me feel it. It made it look pretty stretchy.
Yeah, it is.
The material isn't as soft, but it still
it's
looks
not so soft.
Looks comfortable, but you say it's not.
It's comfortable. It's just, it's not like.
It's not as soft as the other ones.
It's not these.
Okay.
Oh, and these weren't from Shein or Pretty Little Things. These are from Old Navy. Old Navy, y'all in your bag with these. For sure.
So.
I would buy 50 toes at 11 of them.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to get at 7.5.
All right, I'll give it a. The good thing is if you have like a black color, you can have this for years. So this was a good investment. I'm gonna give it a 7.5 too.
All right, it's called ice cream bar, it's good, okay? All right, go. Oh. Now let me feel it.
The material.
Mm-hmm. All right, so, looks really comfortable.
It
pretty
is.
Stretchy, it allows you to move. Can you breathe in it? Can you breathe?
I can.
All right, so. I think this one better than last one. Last one I gave 7.5. I'm gonna have to give this one here. Okay. I have to give this one here 8.
Yeah, I'll give it an 8 too. It's comfy and
you can wear it.
Anywhere.
Any day just about, you know, to the store,
yeah.
Shopping, road trips, you know. If you wanted to, hiking.
That's true. And it stretches as your belly grows. And I think you can wear it even after you get back to your original size.
Yeah.
So. Alright, I've only got one more. And then we're done because.
Yeah.
Both the baby and daddy is.
Ooh!
Arsene. Well, it says Carcini. So you don't want it. You can't wear it now.
Yeah, it does say chip on it. I have chip.
But this is like a jacket thingy.
Yeah, so you definitely have to put something under that.
Yeah.
At least a bra for the top. And some pants for the bottom. Some shorts or jeans for the bottom.
See, I got my
Yeah, but if you want it like the maternity time, your belly out. But that's a nice blouse. You can wear that out, you know what I'm saying? You wanna dress up, look nice. You know what I'm saying? Mama take a kid to the mall, something like that. Throw that on, take him shopping. Or you'll take your husband shopping, you throw that on, take him shopping too. Okay. It's a nice shirt. Let me see, can you touch it? Don't wear it when it's hot out though, because that's
yeah, I'm hot already.
Yeah, but like.
But it feels nice. You feel like?
Yeah, but it seems like it's better for. Seems like the way it's cut open is meant for the summertime, but it'll be too hot to really wear in the summer.
It's like one of those, you know, one of those tops.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with a still. It's a nice blouse, nice top. You can dress it up, make it look real nice. 7.
You give it a 7?
Yeah, because that's all. I mean, that's what it is. You still gotta put bottoms on with that.
Yeah, you have to wear something.
It's not clothed. It's not clothed enough to like, where you don't have to wear pants.
You have to wear pants.
Turn around and see.
I can't turn around and get to the phone.
It's long enough, yeah. Okay.
I like this top. Like, when you put, like, a black pants under it. Mm-hmm. Like, not like a skinny jean. Well, yeah. It could wear with a skinny jean.
Or if you did, like, some like, you could even do, like, khaki like, pants, like some dress-type pants under it. Yeah.
Khakis?
Like the color.
Okay. With black? I'm trying to vision it. I don't know.
So, simple it. You can't wear tan and black?
You can.
All right.
I still have to see it together before.
Okay.
But, yeah. I have to see the video.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right, so that's it for this video because they say no more clothes.
Yeah.